Hey everybody, welcome back to Gears of War 2, Milo here. So last episode we got started with the game, we had to clear out a hospital, and kind of the streets surrounding, and now we are on this big, big rig kind of thing, with a guy named Dizzy driving. We met him at the end of the last episode. We found out we are taking the fight to the Locust, like it's kind of a last ditch effort, but we are going on the offensive. So we have with us Dom and Ty and Carmine, and I'm not really sure what's going on in the rig, but I know that we're headed towards tunnels, take the fight to them, like I said. Without further ado, let's go.
You a conscript?
I ain't got no choice once he took the lifeboat in. Family got the groceries, but Daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Maryland. Yeah, see you, Lando.
It's go time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
So we also discovered last episode that,
We've got a long ride to Lando.
That Dom is looking for his wife, and there was a lead at the hospital, but she was discharged, so he doesn't know where she went. Still such epic music for an intro to the game.
This is KR-36, commencing watch on rigs. We'll meet you at Landau. Out.
I copy that, KR-36. We're moving into position. KR-18 out.
This is KR-41. We are in position.
This is Centaur-09 clearing the path. Coast is clear. Scratch that! We have contact. Repeat. We have Locust contact!
Of course we do.
Frontiers! Incoming mortars! Take cover!
Oh, here we go!
KR-41 is down. Repeat, 41 is down. Watch for incoming mortars.
Affirmative, C-9.
Cool.
Centaur 2-3, setting up the fire on Far Ridge. Over.
Oh, I'm such a wuss.
Move into position on my
okay,
plane.
So big... Ooh. Big change from the first one. Our gun... can overheat. So hitting the reload button actually cools it off.
Look out!
Jeez.
Don't let them sis hit me! We'll be a bunch of crispy fried hogs if that thing's getting closer.
Delta, hit those boards! Got one!
Working on it. Okay. Actually fairly difficult to hit. Right where the first one left off, as far as the intensity of what's going on. Oh, we got him down.
Nice one, boy! Take care of them buggers!
That was a little too close.
Attention, ground forces. Jeez. The path towards Landau is clear. We'll cover your back. 3-6, over.
Copy that, 3-6.
Take a look, see down there, Gears. It's Henny and the boys.
Dizzy, you lucky sumbitch. I thought that mortars was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to ferry some gears in a hell's half acre.
You and me both.
Delta, Ty here. I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in that down.
Roger that, Ty.
He's on the left.
See you in a...
Yeah, so good! Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Oh, that's great.
Delta, cover Dizzy.
What cover?
E-hole!
Close Betty. It up and protect the ring.
Her name's Betty.
I don't have any grenades. That's fantastic news. Is there another emergency hall? Sure is. Alright, come on. Oh, great. I would really love a grenade right now.
Scratch one, bro.
We got you covered. Incoming Reaper!
Oh, jeez. Huh. Stop. Oh, they're up here? I got no cover. Back to a snub pistol. I lost my bolt off. Oh, I wanted cover there. Almost. Can't be fast enough, can he?
Here comes some more!
Out of the way, Dom.
That all you got? Alright! Oh,
aw, figure. Grenades over here.
Get to the rig!
Come on already! Shit, what are you waiting for?
Get the ammo. So I've mentioned in every Gears game I've done so far, this one-handed climb up a ladder is just stupid. I hate it. Keep going.
Thanks for the hand back there, Henny.
You know it,
Dizzy.
Oh, they got hit. That's
copy that,
good to
1-8. Great news. Rig Group 3 needs an assist. Over.
Roger. 1-8 on its way.
Wow.
Whoa. Something big went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Uh-oh. Why does it always take me off the turret? That's really annoying.
Grappler! We are so screwed!
Hey, quit your yapping! Dizzy, get us out of here!
Brumak?
You ain't gonna tell me!
Okay. Focus all fire on the Brumak. That's a pretty ballsy decision. Behind what? Oh. That happened. I don't want you over here. Get out of here. The body's just flopping around on the deck. Cover there. Last thing I want is for them to get that turret. That would be really bad.
Centaur
2-3 is down. Divert its distance.
Copy that, Delta.
Uh-oh, he got on it. Oh, Oh, what? There's a battle going on beneath me. I didn't even realize it.
Got hooks coming up!
Keep them off the rig, Delta! Take out the hooks!
Yeah, I didn't even know where that guy came from the first time.
We gotta get closer!
I don't want that.
Well, think fast!
Oh, jeez.
Just hang up and hold them off!
Back to this again. It's interesting that they know how to drive one of our trucks. Oh, bridge. Oh, great.
Is he special, boys? Rank him off!
Pick up the time.
Alright, we got the driver. That's good. Okay.
Nice work, Delta. Control, land down's in sight.
Roger that. Determining launch coordinates now. Control out.
All right, so we're going up the hill, obviously. Can I come up here?
No.
Uh-oh.
Brumaks!
That's a Brumaks.
Brumaks, south side of
Landown.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, jeez. Can't aim that far back.
All forces, commence attack on Landown. Repeat, commence attack.
Yeah, we're desperate. Shoot off his arm? That would be cool.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we got him. Okay. Just interesting that they, like, stay in formation as they're approaching. The only one I got on? Okay. Jeez. Are we gonna be the only people to make it to land down? That's gonna suck.
Let's get out of here!
Yeah. More than one port pair. Jeez.
We gotta get through him, Delta.
Somebody get on the turret!
Okay.
Shoot the gun!
In here. Oh, that was not bad. That's easy, Brumaks, compared to the others. Those are just like bullet sponges. Things. I hate tickers. Ty is a beast.
Yeah. Told you he was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.
Okay, so laying down is most definitely like an abandoned city just from first look at it.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta, head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Okay. This won't be easy. Nothing ever is. Open sesame. Ooh, what's behind the bar? Anything? More ammo. Anything up? Oop, ammo that I missed. And more ammo. If I remember correctly, there was a hidden item up here. Okay.
What are those things?
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
Betty don't like ugly. So, tickers are like the Olympics. Being near a ticker when it explodes is bad. Where is he? I hear him. Oh crap. That was pretty close. I'm trying to remember where I'm supposed to go. Here maybe? Nope. Oh. There.
Delta, KR-51 is reporting Nemesis occupying your local airspace. Can you confirm?
Nothing in sight yet, Control, but we'll keep an eye out.
This thing's huge. I remember when they took land down during the Winter of Sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Crazy that somewhere this close to Jacinto has been under Locust control for so long. You think we'd have launched this assault years ago?
I'm sure the COG had their reasons. Just probably weren't good ones.
Huh. Alright, so more tickers coming out of that house. Yep. Oh crap. I don't know what happened with that one. Thanks for that. But there are Nemesis friends. Okay, can we check it out still now?
KR-36, sky is inked up. Remaining at town perimeter, over.
Delta, clear all Nemesis from the area. We have Ravens inbound.
You heard her, fire at will! Troika on top of that station! Take cover!
Yeah, cover. Oh, geez. Long shot would be nice. Okay.
Like I have an opening point.
Get the fuck out of the way, please.
Just spraying bullets. Not even sure I'm hitting anything.
Who's next?
Oh, you over here.
One dead group!
Delta here! We're still under heavy fire from our left flank!
Yeah.
Oh, he like took out the whole thing.
Copy that, Cole.
All right.
Thanks for the assist.
Guess you don't need my help at all, Delta. Control, Delta is clear.
Copy 5-1. Riggs needs CAT near Barrington Square. Over.
Copy that, Control. 3-6
on its way. What are you doing,
Jack? See you on the side, Delta.
Copy. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
In here first.
You know it, baby.
Kind of miss having Coltrane around all the time. Haven't even been into this game very long yet. Hearing him go, woo!
Control, okay. How much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town central monument. You're going to have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, dark tunnel. That's great.
Could be anything in here.
Mary.
Keep an eye out, Delta.
Very dark tunnel.
You ever wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! It's darker than a rat's ass in here! Let me light up that kid!
Okay.
Uh-oh. Get away! Jeez. So many people in the way to roll away from it. We just survived that. Should've been blown up. Oh crap! Oh jeez! There's so many. Get up! Survive that. Okay, I'm down. Somebody heal me. Dude, Carmine. So you can go down but not out in this one.
Dizzy, we could use some light.
Don't worry!
Yeah.
I got
your
back like a
button! That's
all you got! I hate when they get too close. So I think I also remember one of the top areas in here has a secret as well. So did it get dark outside during that time?
Raver, look out!
Alright. That's right, we got the gunner. That's a big help. Take cover. He blows up. Yeah, that's pretty cool. You just walk around kicking the dead body parts.
Mortars! Take cover!
That's fantastic. Okay, let's go rooftops. We need ammo for our shotgun. I have Carmine with me. That's not ideal. Uh-oh.
Back in your hole.
It'd help if I could shoot. Hear Ty over there going crazy, as Ty does. Any ammo boxes? Because that would be lovely. All right. So, where am I supposed to be going? Down? Look, we're supposed to be going in there. Just not sure how. Oh, we're going up. Stupid one-handed climb.
Nice!
Oh, let's grab the ammo first. Okay. Maybe. Oh, perfect shot. Not exactly sure. Did the door open up down here or something? No. Yeah, I hear you. Not sure if I actually killed anybody with that, but let's see. What? Okay, I'm missing incoming. Something. Yeah, from where? So I thought I was supposed to be going to the rooftops. I'm so lost right now. Oh look, there's ammo that I just missed earlier. Not that way.
Good to go.
Maybe I'm supposed to mortar my own building? Is that how we get through? Maybe, let's see. Did I lose my mortar?
Incoming!
Is that a Boltok? It is a Boltok. Heck yeah. I'm glad we came back up here. That opened the door. Nope. I am so lost. Yet why it doesn't tell me anything.
Jack, okay. Open this door.
Oh, seriously, now? Now you're gonna ask Jack to rip the door?
Great.
Hostiles.
Oh, just
orders
shotgun.
Are all clear, Dizzy.
Idea.
Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
I'm gonna grab one of these.
We got a Brumark coming out of the tunnel.
Oh, hell, you gonna try
Come on, ugly.
Delta, defend the ring.
Okay. Another shot. Did I get him? Okay, I got him.
Welcome back, boys! Good job! Smell that Brumak barbecue!
I like Dizzy, he's funny.
Talk about a graveyard.
Dirty grub shit all over this place. I got no respect for the dead.
A lot of good soldiers from the Pendulum Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now. Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lifts in position now. Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust!
How far away?
Are these the 10 ship logs you were talking about, Sergeant?
What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta!
Okay, let's grab the turret.
Make sure they don't hit Daddy and the girls! Oh, wow! This mission is done!
I'm gonna save the mortar for everything bigger.
Delta, hit those mortars!
Okay.
Incoming!
Where are the mortars? Oh, I want that. Oh, I'm down.
Incoming! Back in your hole.
Let's see.
Keep your head down.
See if that takes out the boomers.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, got him. Okay. That turret is on fire up there.
That is one shot away from heaven, Delta!
Delta, she's just out of range. Jeez.
Dizzy, we gotta go now!
Oh. Hit that one. Okay, this one's fairly close.
Hmm.
Got it. Cool.
All righty. Ground is ready to rock, Delta. Get on back here now.
All right, that was intense. It's amazing how many more enemies there is at one time.
Into the grind lifts. Let's go, 2x2.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Uh-oh. He was so nimble earlier, all of a sudden he's not. Alright, so this is starting the second act.
Used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way, and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
All right, guys, so we are going to stop here. So a lot of stuff just happened. We are now in like the inner area of the Locust, which last time took us the whole game to get there, so we got here pretty quick. But we'll pick up here next time, and hopefully we'll find Carmine and Ty and kind of figure out who that crazy chainsaw like bayonet, or not bayonet, like a staff guy was. But thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next time. Bye.